It was Friday morn when we set sail with our ship not far from land. When we espied a fair pretty maid with a comb and a glass in her hand, and the ocean waves did roar, and the stormy winds did blow, and we poor sailor lads are skipping at the top with the landlubbers lying down below, below, below. The landlubbers lying down below. And up spoke our little cabin boy, and a fine young man was he, saying, "I have a sweetheart in fair Portsmouth town. This night she'll weep for me." And the ocean waves did roar, and the stormy winds did blow, and we poor sailor lads are skipping up the top with the landlubbers lying down below, below, below. The landlubbers lying down below. Then up spoke the captain of our ship, a fine strong man was he, saying, "I have a wife back in fair Portsmouth town. Tonight she a widow will be." And the ocean waves did roar, and the stormy winds did blow, and we poor sailor lads are skipping at the top with the landlubbers lying down below, below, below. The landlubbers lying down below. And the stormy winds did blow, and we poor sailor lads are skipping at the top with the landlubbers lying down below, below, below. The landlubbers lying down below. Then three times around went our gallant ship, three times around went she, and three times more around went our gallant ship, and sank to the bottom of the sea. Oh, the ocean waves did roar, the stormy winds did blow, and we poor sailor lads are skipping at the top with the landlubbers lying down below, below, below. The landlubbers lying down below. With the landlubbers lying down below, below, below. The landlubbers lying down below.